Good. Hey everybody, it's Ian. I'm back. Ian's back. What's up? I got something new in the mail today. You're looking at it right now. You just can't tell yet, but you will in a second. Just hold on. This is how you're used to seeing me. Really close. You're close to me. I don't love this angle. I think it's too constricted. So, this is what it used to look like, and this is what the vlogs are gonna look like now. Oh yeah, baby. Ian's going ultra wide. These are some new lenses I picked up, and these are the ones that we're going to be using for the and the that I'm doing. Yeah, in my work clothes. Yeah, in my work clothes. I'm just gonna ride around. I want to talk about something different today. Do you have any beliefs that your family or your parents don't share? That's what I want to talk about. Beliefs, ideology, things that make you you. What you believe in, what you're passionate about, bro. Every generation has to go through it. Because of the era that you were born in, your experiences and the people you've met will be completely different and have a completely different outlook on life than your parents. And that's fine, that's perfect, that's great. Okay, so this is you. This is your family.
You know who used to cut class? Jimi Hendrix. You know what happened to him? He died.
And in life, you're going to have beliefs and you're going to want things that your family doesn't agree with. You know, it's impossible to please everyone. You know this, but it's especially difficult when what you're doing and what you want goes against what your family wants for you. But here's the good part. Everyone's gone through it. Your beliefs and who you are shaped by your experiences. So of course they're going to be completely different than those of the people that came before you. We live in a different world. We value different things and we have different expectations for society. And that is awesome. That is amazing. That is the job of every generation, is to change whatever the previous generation did. Because if we didn't, everything would just stay the same. And humans hate things being the same. Even if it's just a little bit better, we always like to be improving.
And we call it the iPad.
So, you know, always be improving yourself. Don't settle. Don't settle for whatever came before. Think up new ideas, think up of a new experience, think up of something new and go do it. Man, nobody said it was easy. In all likelihood, your parents are not gonna support everything that you do. They're gonna disagree with you a lot. They might even shun you. But the only objective us millennials should have is how do we put ourselves in the positions where we get to make the decisions and we get to do the shit that we want to do. I don't know, man. It really irks me sometimes. I hate that there are people, friends of mine, that aren't accepted by their parents or whose parents don't support their passions, dreams, goals, ambitions, orientations, beliefs, religion, anything. But what's even worse is that I know people that let that deter them from being themselves, and that's crazy. Family is one of the most important things. Family will always be there. They'll always care about you. They will always love you. But they can't determine your life. There are things that don't matter. There are things that kind of matter. And then there's everything that you can't leave behind. Your beliefs make you who you are. You can't leave that behind. But this is the 21st century, guys. You can do anything you want. There are no rules. So be proud of your beliefs. Be proud of your dreams. Be proud that you get to be alive and do all these things and challenge norms and challenge the world and overthrow governments and do crazy things and just fucking be alive. Because it's awesome. Even when things are ultra shitty, even when everything goes wrong, as long as you're doing something that you love and you're standing up for what you believe in, it's all good, bro. Okay, so these are your beliefs. I believe I can fly. And this is why they're important.
Because I say so.
Thank you. And here's what you gotta say to the world.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. You're cool. And fuck you, I'm out.
Not whether people will accept it, not whether it's the right thing to do, not whether you're gonna get approval, because you won't, and it doesn't matter. What we have to do is just. Ready for it? Do it. Because the thing is, you're gonna get no's from everybody. Everybody's gonna give you a no. That's what the world does. They say no, and you have to say, fuck you, I'm gonna do it. I guess the point I'm really trying to make is that in the end, people are gonna try to put you down.
People try to put us to down.
Talking about my generation.
Just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
Things they do look awful.
Talking about my generation.
I hope I die before I get old.
Talking about my generation.
My generation.
And that's all I have to say about that. I'm hungry now. I'm gonna go home. Vlog over.